Here's how you can have on-screen captions like these for your video, shorts, etc. for free with this new Opus Clip feature. Opus Clip offers great AI tools, and in full disclosure, I have worked with them in the past, but this tool called Opus Clip Captions is free for anyone to use, and the best part is, you don't have to sign up for anything to use it. I'll have the link for Opus Clip Captions in the description down below, so with that out of the way, let's head over to a browser so we can use it. All you need to do is upload a file that is one of the supported types, and that is no longer than 2 minutes, and no larger than 200 megabytes in size, and of course, is one of the supported aspect ratios. I'll use the talking head that you saw earlier in this video, and it is important to note that this won't edit and cut it down like the normal Opus Clip does, so you need to edit your clip before uploading it here. If you want both editing and auto captioning, I'll have an affiliate link in the description down below for an Opus Clip free trial, but don't worry, they do have a forever free version. Once you upload your video, it will take a moment for Opus Clip Captions to do its thing, but just stay on the page and you'll see your caption video come in. Now that my video is done, I can change the caption language if I want by clicking on auto here and choosing a different language. I can add emojis by clicking auto emoji or select keyword highlights. Thinking about it, I don't really want emojis, but I do want to keep my keywords highlighted. Under that, I have many choices of style. Simple, karaoke, and beastie. I selected beastie before and I'll do it again here. Just wait on this screen here and do not close the window. While that's going, it's important to note that adding captions on screen can grab a viewer's attention. And for YouTube Shorts, if people are watching muted on a commute, at work, etc., it just makes it easier for them to watch your content. Let me know in the comments down below, do you add captions on screen in your videos? Why or why not? Speaking of videos, my video is done and you can watch it by clicking play here. I could download it in HD by clicking on this option, or if there are any issues with the captions, just click on edit. Although, this is where you would need an Opus Clip account. However, you can do so much for free with this tool. And speaking of free, check out that video on screen on how to add closed captions to YouTube videos for free, or that video on how to optimize a YouTube video for free.